sailors and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Forces. It is you who are about to embark on the Great Crusade, towards which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hope and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere are with you.
Let's get into this war!